Evening, everyone. Waffles 2 here. Okay, I've just downloaded and installed the Ferram Aerospace mod for Kerbal Space Program, and let's give it a shot, shall we? I picked the most stable aircraft I've ever designed, and we'll see how well it fares when facing realistic physics. Okay, well that was humiliating. With a bit of work, I think I have things straightened out with my favorite little plane here. So let's give it one last try. Now or never. Oh, would you look at that? We made it into space. Let's see if we can make it into... finish getting into orbit. Got about 2 minutes to our para-apps. Or apo-apps. And look at that. Look at how much fuel we still have on board. We've got about a third of our fuel capacity remaining. Of course, we still need to circularize. That could take quite a bit. Okay, our flight surfaces have basically quit. So let's get lined up. Try to circularize our orbit. Patches. Hello, kitty. We don't want to use both of these at the same time. And the music signifies the exit from the atmosphere. Congratulations, we are in space. Now I'm still trying to work out re-entry. I understand the aerodynamic model reduces drag is quite a bit, which could make getting back to the planet quite challenging. Simply because the vehicle won't slow down as quickly as I'm used to or need it to. That's stable. Not a whole lot of oxidizer left, but we have plenty of jet fuel left. There's so little oxidizer left on board, I don't think I'll bother dumping it when we're finished with our orbit. But there we are! Ferram Aerospace mod, and I got this stupid thing into orbit. I have no idea how happy that makes me. Okay, now when we finish our orbit, we'll probably require the last of our fuel and oxidizer components just to slow us down enough to get back home. See you on the far side of the planet. Yeah, it's definitely not even worth the bother to get rid of the last of that. Now, with Ferram Aerospace installed, it is vitally important we face into the wind, or we will depart controlled flight very, very quickly. Oh boy. And you know, we are hitting the atmosphere at 6 times the speed of sounds. Oh, we're starting to heat up. Well, look at that nose cap. She's cherry red already. They're really glowing now. Oh, I wish I could do the full re-entry effects. No, 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 no. Surface. Out of orbital. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna overshoot. But I've overshot by worse. Okay. Guess who dug his joystick out, incidentally. I haven't used this thing since I was playing IL-2 Sturmovik, back when it first came out. That's been a while. Yeah, there's our other Piper still sitting there. Now that Ferram's in place, it will never fly again. And if it does, it will crash horribly. All in all, I gotta say, this is kind of an enjoyable mod. It certainly adds a whole new set of challenges to designing an aerospace plane. Having to deal with aerodynamics in a realistic fashion. In the end, I think it's a keeper. Now that I've got this plane straightened out to where it flies nicely. It certainly took, certainly had its teething problems to get it to work. I don't even want to know what it'll take to make the Aurora fly again. Considering what it took to get the Piper to fly. The Piper always flew fairly well for me. And the Aurora always was just kind of a beast, anyway. We are still coming in too high. Now I lower the landing gear, that'll change that. Start losing, there we are. Alright, now I'll admit that I have actually never stuck a landing yet since downloading Ferram. I came close once, but came down just a little too hard, and the plane bounced on impact, and I wound up losing control and crashing it. And once again, I only saved the pilot because of the ejection system. That is now kind of a standard feature in all of my aircraft designs. But I got a good feeling about today. I think I'm gonna stick this one. Please, oh please, let me not embarrass myself on camera. Just this once. No patches, bad kitty. We're running out of runway here. Oh boy. Oh well. At least the aircraft is in one piece, even if I overshot the runway by about 300 yards. Oh well, what the hey. I'll take it. Let me go ahead and shut the flight assistance off. Anyway, get out and take a bow there, Jeb. You earned it. Goodbye, everybody, and good night.